Hello friends, in this very basic and short video I'm going to show you how to type hash on Windows keyboard. So guys, if you are using US keyboard, so you can type and you can write this hash key by pressing shift plus number 3 on keyboard. So press shift plus 3 number like this. So if you are using, so you can type hash by pressing shift plus 3. So hopefully you like this video. Thanks for watching this video.